How's everybody doing? Nick here, Redbeard Saws again. Another wonderful chainsaw cutting video. We have a 372 XP X Torque saws wearing a 28 inch bar, round chain. It is a skip. It was a square, I filed it to round. And it has one of my 372 X Torque 385 390 V-Stack adapters on it underneath this filter, and it has one of the 2-inch ID filters that are found on the website, redbeardsaws.com. The saw has been machined, the cylinder has been machined, it's ported, dual port muffler. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Yeah, there we go. It has a universal port from West Coast Saw. Screens. Nice painted up muffler. We're gonna run it today in some oak. So it's machined, ported. I domed the piston to match the angle of the combustion chamber and the squish band area. And I nipped the skirt on the bottom of the piston to get my intake at 80. So port timing is 100 on the exhaust, 120 on the uppers, and I port match the lowers on the bottom of the cylinder. If you lay the gasket on there, you can see where you would need to match it to the gasket to get things to flow. Again, this is an X Torque, it's not an XP. Dual port muffler, timing is advanced on the flywheel. Let's cut some wood here. There, we're gonna cut in this pile here. We'll try that rock hard stuff again with the chain. not a super awesome video today. Just threw some cuts on the pile. Mainly for customer Thomas to see on action. Pretty excited to get it back. There's the 372 XPX torque. Pretty hot out here, it's like 82. Minnesota's crazy. Yeah, 28 inch bar. Ready to go. Thanks for watching.